Welcome one and all to Acres. My name is Deep Space Matt, and today I'm grabbing my tractor and heading out to the fields because I have a farm to manage. As the orders for various crops pile in, I'll need to till, plant, and harvest effectively in order to expand my operations and keep pace. Can I meet the demands of an increasingly plant-hungry market? Let's find out in Acres. Alright, here we go with Acres. This is an upcoming minimalist farming strategy game in which we're going to be receiving orders for different crops, and we need to manage our farm in order to fulfill those orders in time. And it looks like we got like kind of a grid-based thing going on. Now, this is an alpha build. The developer was nice enough to send this over to me so I can showcase it here. And of course, with an alpha, there may be some bugs or gameplay balance, quality of life things that will change upon full release. And with that knowledge, let us get right into it with a new game. Hey, here we go. Would you like to play the tutorial? Yes, I would. Okay, we can move around. Okay, WASD. Camera, very nice. We can zoom in and out. Acres is a game about growing crops for vendors. Orders come in at the top requesting certain crops and quantities. If the order is fulfilled on time, the dollar amount shown is added to the farm's account. Orders are automatically fulfilled from the farm's storage and processed from left to right. This order needs one carrot. Somebody needs just a single carrot. To grow crops, it is essential to begin by plowing the soil, creating an optimal environment for planting seeds. Tools are organized into distinct categories based on their common functions, conveniently accessible through the bottom toolbar. Open the plow tools. Okay, we can use two, so we can use the numbers, and we can also go through here. Very nice. I'm sure we can just click. Yes. Hand tools require manual use for each acre cell. The hand plow tool will till the soil for one cell and allow a seed to be planted. We're doing this straight by hand. Click on a cell to plow. Oh, very nice. Look at that. Planter tools sow seeds in the ground. Like the plow tools, planters and other tool categories also have hand versions. Okay, again, we're doing everything by hand, just starting out. Different seeds can be sown with planters. On use, the planter will sow the current seed selected in the right toolbar. Select the carrot seeds. Oh, look at all these. Look at all these. We have 24 carrot seeds. With a plant tool selected and the desired seed chosen, click on a cell to plant. Hey, look at our little carrots there. Plants will take some time to grow. The amount of time for each plant is different. Rather than waiting at the normal pace, the game speed can be increased. Yes, let's go faster. Besides our planted seed, weeds will grow when the soil is opened up. Cultivators can help by removing weeds from an acre while leaving the planted crop in place. Okay, open the cultivate tools. High weeds will compete with planted crops and slow down their growth. Keeping acres cultivated ensures healthy crops and optimal grow timers. All right, where did our carrots go? Oh, there we go. Thank you, game, for letting me know. They disappeared. With a cultivate tool selected, click on a cell to remove the weeds. Yeah, get out of here, weeds. Amendments. The soil requires care to grow healthy plants. Use soil amendment tools to adjust water, nutrient, and pH levels. Oh, this game goes deep. Current soil conditions for each acre are displayed in the lower right-hand corner. Oh, there, look at that. Acres, we got water, pH. What is it? Calcium? Potassium? Open the soil amendment tools. Like planter tools, amendments also have different types selectable in the right toolbar. Water can be added along with different fertilizer types. Hover each button to pull up the options tooltip for additional information on how the soil will be affected. Plus water. Oh yeah, nitrogen, phosphorus. Look at this. Bone meal, liquid compost, peat moss. What is that? Sylvite? Lime, sulfur. Okay, let's select the hand amendment tool. We're just gonna do some basic water. I understand that. Plants need water. When crops have reached their final growth stage, they are ready to harvest. Harvested crops go directly into the farm storage. When storage amounts change, harvest orders are automatically processed from left to right. Select the hand harvest tool. The carrots are ready. Oh, they are. Look at our beautiful little carrots. Blowing in the wind. Progress for crops can be checked in the lower right-hand corner when hovering over each acre. With the harvest tool selected, click on a cell to harvest. What do we got? Okay, carrots are ready. 4 of 4. 4? It looks like we got 6 here. Click on it. There you go. Multiple crops are grown in each acre. Different types of crops require different amounts of room to grow. Depending on the crop, each acre can support 1 to 9 plants. Harvested surplus crops can be sold directly to the market from storage in the harvest menu. Crops in storage will decay over time. Oh my. Oh yeah, there. Decay rate. 1%. Oh no, we have 5 carrots. So that was 6. Placeables. Placeables are tools that can be built in the world. Open the placeables tool. Seed bins increase the maximum amount of seeds available for a given crop. Seed bin. Use costs 100. Each type of crop requires its own seed bin. Wait, where's our money? 978. Each type of crop requires its own seed bin. When placing the seed bin, type is determined, by the current selected crop. Change the seed type for seed bins by selecting a different crop in the right toolbar before building. Okay, we need, lettuce? Oh no, cabbage. Seed bins increase the maximum amount of seeds available for a given type. Oh, cabbage is cheap. What was carrots were like 500? What are corn? Corn is cheap too. Oh no, wait a minute. Is it? Oh, it's because we already have carrots that it gets more expensive. Because all these are 369. So the more you have, the more expensive it gets. What are we doing? We're doing cabbage. There we go. Now, orders can contain multiple crop types and amounts. Tractors and implement tools can help with large orders by automating entire rows. Yes. Yes. Unlock new tools by purchasing them once enough funds are available in the farms. Can I get off of this? Right click. I feel like I'm going to accidentally buy another bin. Clicking on a locked tool will purchase it. Purchase tools are available for reuse in the tools menu. Each tool has its own use cost and will require money or diesel fuel to operate. Unlock the single row plow implement. 1,000 buckaroonies. We have that. Oh, look at that. We got a tractor. Implement actions start on the acre clicked and continue to process until the row has ended. The direction can be adjusted with the action modifier key. Tractors also can also be directed with placeable tractor control device. Action modifier. Okay, so we can go left to right, right to left. Click on a cell to start plowing. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Oh, get it. Get it. Oh, it's beautiful. Tractors. Being a commercial farm and time is money, it's often necessary to buy more than one tractor. New tractors can be purchased by building a tractor barn. Yes, we need as many tractors as we can get. Tractor barns enable new tractors. The type of tractor is determined by the current selected tractor in the left tractor selection menu. The cost of a new tractor barn varies for each type of tractor. Oh, look at all these. Harvestal Cub, National 2806 Toward Cass. I know nothing about tractors. I assume these are all real. This looks very cool. I love the little side art here. We have one. Are these, do they do different things? Oh yeah, they use more fuel and they get faster as you go along. Okay, select a tractor barn. Tractor barns require multiple cells to build. Place a tractor barn. We will do that. Can we place like way out here? No, it has to be like on our farm proper. Oh, look. Oh, it's got the little drawing on the top, too. I like that. The amount of times a tractor implement tool can be used at once is limited to the amount of tractors owned. When a tractor is done working, it will become available again for a new job. Keep track of how many owned and the percentage currently in use on the left side of the tractor menu. Oh, yeah, it's got a little in use thing there. Different tractors have different attributes. Better tractors can improve the efficiency of the farm. With greater horsepower and speed comes higher fuel costs. Buy some diesel fuel. We have 363, $4 a gallon. Who wants me to buy 10? I will buy 10. When using implement tools, how much do these use? 0.54, so like half a gallon? I'm guessing per acre? That doesn't seem that bad. When using implement tools, the current tractor selected in the left toolbar is used. When all of the selected types are in use, the next best tractor is automatically used. Automatic next tractor selection can be toggled on or off in the game settings menu. New land, yes. Plants take a lot of space to grow and the demand will soon exceed what is possible in a small farm. Open up new acres by buying new land with the purchase tool. Oh, let's buy some new land. The price of new land varies by distance. The further an acre is from home, the more it will cost. 79. Oh, yeah. Oh, it gets super expensive if we go out there. We just need this one. Build your reputation by consistently delivering orders on time. Unfulfilled orders will lower your reputation. and if your reputation is depleted, the game will come to an end. Keep reputation level up to stay in business. Good luck. Okay, we are at it. First of all, we got to get this there. And, okay, we need carrots. We need cabbage. What am I doing? I completely lost. Okay, these are weeds growing, right? Yeah, because they're already tilled. We need to be planting. We got 24 carrots, 24 cabbage. What are we looking at here? Oh, seeds per acre is 6. Both of them are seeds. Stress tolerance, dig in value, water requirements, 0.3, 0.7. Okay, let's just plant everything. Everything that we got. There'll be 4 a piece. And, oh, look, now we need corn. Okay, these are, hold on. Get out of here, weeds. Get out. I'm just going to do the whole thing. It probably costs. Does it cost? It costs $1. I'm fine with that. And let's water everybody. Actually, how much water do we need? What are you at? 197? I don't know how thirsty these plants are. But their minimum was like 7? No, 0.7, less than 1 water you need. And you're at 96? I don't think I need to water you. How much does watering cost? It costs 10. Okay, that's a bit more. But we do need some corn. So let's grab a, where is it? Here, placeables. Grab a seed bin for corn, and we're just gonna, can I place it like in here under the overhang? No. All right, we got some corn going. I assume we're gonna have more corn later on. So I'm just gonna plant all the corn I can get. This is 9 per acre. And let's get this other row going as well. I love the little tractor. Yes. Okay, we're looking good. Okay, watching the water. I don't know where like all the pH level and anything comes into play, because it does. There is a range here. I don't know how those, if those go up and down, how I'm going to need to keep an eye on that. Oh, look, it's snowing. It's snowing. Very nice. Oh, wait, how far can we zoom out here? Oh, how, wow. Can you fill up this entire place? Oh, that is crazy. How expensive does it get out here? I can't tell. It is so tiny. Let's just zoom in a little out here. 2K for a single acre. That is crazy. Okay, we need to plant our last bit of corn here with the rest of them. And keep, where's our, I'm so worried. Okay, no, 84. It seems to be going nice. Okay, we can speed this up. Oh, we were already at speed 2. Is there like controls for the speed? 1. Oh no, that's the tools plus and minus? No. Not at the moment. Oh wait, we're getting a bunch of weeds. Can we automate this too? Yes, we can. 6900 though. What about the seed planters? That's a little better. 4200. 71. Yes. Yeah, I mean, forget doing all this by hand. We want this all automated. Oh, and our corn is growing up. Oh, that looks great. That looks great. Okay, how far are we? Oh, the growing thing. Oh, where it says, oh, 2 out of 3. Okay, I thought that was how many. Yeah, 2 out of 4 for the carrots. I guess that's kind of like days or cycles. I thought that was how much there are there, but it's not. Okay, let's keep going. And get our, oh, there we go. I saw it. Yes, they are ready. Let us harvest our cabbage. Very nice. How about these? Not quite yet. Okay. There, almost. Okay, slow down. Oh, look at that. They're all dancing. So we have a bunch of surplus here. We could sell market price. Looks like 24 a piece, but I'm sure we're gonna get more orders. Oh, this one's still growing. That's right, because I planted that one later. Okay, weeds. Weeds can get gone. And I'm guessing we have to, oh yeah, so that's untilled. That's what the untilled soil looks like. Oh, here we go. Make sure I'm on the right tool. How much do these decay? They decay a fair amount. Okay, we gotta hurry. I guess I can watch, and if they decay all the way, we can just sell them right quick. Oh, I should have been planting more cabbage. Let's get our plows going. Here and here. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, what is this? What are those? Onions. Okay, we need to, we were making, look how much money we're making. How much are these? This 16 carrots and 9 cabbage. $1,400. That's what I'm talking about. That's capitalism. We need seed bins. We need onions. Grab some onions. Make a whole bunch of cabbage. Okay, there's our 18 corn. I wonder if the corn that is in here is set to go. Is the same as corn here? Oh, I wasn't keeping track. Oh, this is gonna decay super fast. Yeah, like if this is this the 36, does that include the 7 and the 18 that we already have on the order? So if it decays, do we lose that order? I guess I'm gonna find out. I'm just gonna leave it. I was gonna sell, but I'm gonna leave it and find out how that works. Carrots, we're just planting everything. And cabbage right next to our carrots. And onions. Let's go a bunch of onions. I mean, we can sell anything that we're not going to use. Okay, that's everything. Everybody's looking nice and happy. And let's keep going. Let's get some of this money. And I want to get some of these. I want more tractor. I don't even know what they're called. Tractor tools, tractor implements. So that we can. We don't have to do all this by hand. Because being a farmer is hard enough. Okay, grab all of you. Raise. What else do we got here? A water gauge. Monitor current cell water level with a placeable meter. Oh, I'm not monitoring the water. Oh, look at that. 53. Oh, it's going. Oh, 36. Oh, hold on. What is the corn threshold? 0.5. I think we're okay, but it seems to be going down awfully fast. 32, 31. It is, but maybe we're good. Oh, the onions are ready. Let us harvest them. Okay. Oh yeah. Look, it turns yellow. It's kind of gives you like a little warning. Okay. Cabbage, but we're good. The carrots are the only ones here taking some time. Oh, cause they're at a 4. So they got 4, an extra cycle on that. It looks like carrots. Oh, more cabbage. We need more cabbage. Okay, let's plow this. I wonder if you plow on. What if we hand plow? Does that get rid of it? Oh, it does. Okay. All right. So we can't be. If you have like a partial crops going and you try to use the tractor, I'm sure it's going to just destroy those crops, which makes sense. But what are we looking at here? Okay, I don't know if we lost. I don't think we lost at 36. Maybe when we add, if we add more corn, does it just the decay rate, like they all decay at the same rate? So we just refreshed the decay rate, maybe? Our corn is working. We needed to plant more cabbage. Oh no, that's our storage. There we go. We need our seeds. Very nice. And then we can, once we get some of these out, what do I want to buy? Tractor control device, placeable, used to control tractor movement. Toggle between stop, move to next row, and continue a secondary action button. Oh, that is great. So we can like, they can go, we can plow like a row and extra rows. And we can, three rows at a time, 7 rows at a time. Yeah, not enough money. I guess that's really necessary when we start getting like big and really expanding out. Okay, carrots are ready. And oh, what are these? Beets? Are these beets? Oh, they are beets. All right, we need to plow. We need to plow this. We need to buy some beets. Get those beets going. I just lost it for a second. Oh, here, placeables. That's right. And we're gonna run out of space here. We're gonna need to buy some more space just to put our seed bins. Okay, we still need carrots. We still need all of these things. Oh wait, can we buy some automation? Yes, cedar. Yes, buying it. Very nice, on the carrots. Oh look at that. Oh, it's lovely. Oh, that's great. Oh, and we can, yeah. We don't need corn. We got the cabbage going. Let's get the beets going. If I go here, I hope that doesn't mess with our current crops. It looks okay. It looks okay. Let's get rid of all this. Oh, it's raining. Oh, does that help the water? I can't tell. 71, 70. Are you guys getting watered? Oh, 100. Oh, you are getting water from the rain. Amazing. Yes, keep raining. Keep saving me money. That sounds great. We don't need anything. Onions, we're full up on onions. I mean, I guess I could just keep planting and planting and then selling them. But I'm still trying to get the hang of this. I want to be doing too many things at once while I'm still learning. I must say, I saw the trailer and I thought these would go faster. I'm actually happy that they're not going faster. I thought it was going to be more of a kind of a time management, I don't know, like those cooking games, like Diner Dash, or what was it, Cook Serve Forever, or some of those things where you got to really move around fast. This is kind of chill. I actually kind of dig it. I actually kind of dig the fact that it's slower and kind of affords you the time to plan out. Oh, this is awful here. I just noticed because we had bought that land and we are not, we're not matching. There we go. Okay, OCD solved. Actually not, because now we have this row in the back here. It really has time for you to plan out and really start making like a really big farm, it feels like. That is definitely when I saw that. I'm like, how are we going to fill everything out? But it's not too bad. Okay, let's speed up time here. Watch our water levels. We're doing good. Our cabbage is ready. I also want to get the automate. How much does that cost? 71. That's a bit more expensive. Oh, the weeds are, they're really getting in there. Maybe the second speed is good. So these are ready, and it looks like the bar keeps going up. So I'm guessing if we just leave them there, they're gonna go bad, is my guess when that bar gets up. Okay, carrots and, oh, sunflowers. We got sunflowers now. Okay, buy a sunflower bin. We're running out of space for our bins, and we can. Okay, I don't know what is plowed here or not. Like, is this still? I think that's still plowed, but we're just gonna do the whole thing. We're doing fine on fuel. It is not much of a concern right now. These are almost done. Let's go. And then we can grab this, and we need some cabbage on that one, and that cabbage here, and that order will be done. Do this, plow this row. Oh, we got more new stuff. Oh my gosh. Where's our seeds? What do we got? Oh, here's the lettuce. Let's grab, where do I want to put these bins? I don't want to put, stick them right in the front of the tractor barn. Can't get out. Sunflowers, just plant all the sunflowers. And this is the cabbage, right? We got the cabbage going. And let's actually, you know what? Let's buy some more rows here. This is probably not what I should be doing. I should probably be spending this for planting. We're gonna get that. What are these? A new row? Oh, amazing. A new field? Ooh, how much? 19,000. Okay, that's way out of our league. But, oh, I like this. That is very nice. What were we doing? We were doing a placeable for our sunflower seed bin. Oh no, we have, no, lettuce. Lettuce, we have sunflowers. Okay, I kind of wish these icons were maybe on the left. I guess it doesn't matter. You can kind of see what we have here, unless they're planted. Oh, which by the way, these are all good. There goes that order. We need to cultivate this. Is there one here? No, there's not. I guess I could hover over it and see in the bottom right which acre specifically. And it also says plowed. So I know that these acres are plowed, and this one, now it says overgrown. Oh, if the plowed acre gets overgrown, it becomes unplowed. And you gotta do it all over again. All right, look at that. We're making the money here. 6,000. So what do we have automated right now? We have the plow, we have the planter, the cultivator, the amendments. We haven't had to water anything so far, which is nice. And I actually just forgot to pay attention. We could have lost a whole bunch of crops, but we need to plant. Let's get back here on the plows. I'm probably losing some efficiency. Like, this is getting replowed over here, but it's fine. It's fine. It's better than clicking. And okay, we need more lettuce, a bunch of lettuce. So we're gonna do all the lettuce. We need some onions there as well. And then what's next? Carrots, sure. Oh, I like that they don't go all the way to the end. Once they run out of seeds, they're gone. They're out of here. They're done for the day. Beets here, sunflowers, okay. Okay, I think that's everything we need at the moment. Oh no, wait, cabbage. We don't need any corn and we don't need any sunflowers because we already got that covered. All right, what can I buy here? So I want to save it for the harvester. That sounds amazing. The row spreader, the single row cultivator. Remove placeable, used to remove placeable objects and devices like the tractor control device. Yeah, I wonder what is that, 850? Okay, let's try this. Where do I put this? Does it just go like here? Okay, now how do I interact with you? It says stop. Placeables, default right click. Oh, go. And octagonal green, red, green. Okay, I don't know what these other ones mean. Toggle between stop, move to next row. Okay, I think this is move to next row. Continue a secondary action. So this is just, I guess this is go, this is stop, this is move to next row. Oh, so I have to place this at the end. Okay, let's remove this. Hold on, let's cultivate. All these weeds, I'm getting distracted here. Can I click and, oh, you can't click and drag. Oh no, what's going on? Oh, the water. Oh no, oh dear Lord. No, save you. Okay, yeah, water here. I guess it's the dry season for our cabbage. Okay, that that was a little scary, but we got it. We got there. We're doing good. There's cabbage here. And there's nothing on those rows. Who is ready? Who is ready to be harvested? The carrots are good. The lettuce. Oh, that's not cabbage. That's lettuce. The beets. And the cabbage is ready too. All right, everybody's good. We still got our carrots growing. We still have all the same things. While I was messing around with the the placeables. Okay, so I'm guessing that we take the tractor control device, place it in the back here, and then tell you to move to the next row. Let's harvest these and try this out with the plow and see what happens when it gets over there. Oh, what just happened? What did I do? I clicked on something. Oh, it doesn't want it. Why don't you want to go? It just stops immediately. Okay, that's weird. I don't know when I had it on there. It decided it didn't want to go. Does it think the placeable is still there? Move to the next row? Oh, it turns around. Oh, that is great. I like that. So you could place a bunch. You could have, oh yes, if you have like your farm is gigantic, a 7-row plow could just go up and down, back and forth. And then you can have multiple. I can't imagine what this looks like all filled out. Okay, we need to get to planting here. We have the planters. We have cultivators. Okay, I want to buy this, the harvester. Yes. Oh, look at that. I like how the different implement, the attachment on the back, how they change, how they look different. Okay, first of all, we need some. Oh no! Oops! I didn't mean to click on that. I meant to click. Oh, that's okay. So it's clicking down between the storage here. Does it click down? Okay, it doesn't click down here when you're in the seed menu. But we are going to grab the onions, and already you're growing weeds. Oh, this. Oh, that's right. It stops there. I think it still thinks, right? It still thinks the placeable is here. If I right-click on it. Right-click on it again. Does it still think it's there? Okay, so we're gonna have to go here in order to get it. We need lettuce. Where do you stop on your onions? There we go. We need beets. I'm just gonna keep going in a row here. And you should turn around once you get to the end. Oh, these are new things. What are these? Tomatoes. Okay, we need tomatoes. We need a few more cabbage. Growing, beets are growing. Just go down here, and we need to, do I have enough? I don't have enough to cultivate. Still gotta do this by hand. But we're looking good. Water levels are okay. It's not gonna freak me out again. Okay, what are we missing? What are we missing? We're missing some sunflowers. We are missing, what, do we need corn? We have corn situated. We have carrots, but we need another seed bin for tomatoes now. Okay, grab some tomatoes. We got 12, how much do you do? Only 3 per acre? Oh my. All right, here we go. I like the day cycle. The day cycle might be, I mean, just slow down there, but even here, day cycle might be a little fast. What is growing here? Oh, tomatoes. Oh, because there's only 3. They look so tiny. We are almost done with this. Do we have... We have onions going. Okay, we're looking good. We're looking good. I think we need to buy another row. How much does this cost? 8.15? Yes. And we have... Oh no, it doesn't go to the end. Okay, there. Now, I'm happier now. Oh, water. I assume it's water. I'm just gonna grab it. Oh yeah, all of these. What? These are the lettuce. Those are the ones that were getting water. So lettuce is a thirsty plant. It is super thirsty. Let's get some of these weeds going. And I think, okay, the weeds are kind of annoying. I think the cultivator on the tractor is the next. That's the next buy. Oh, we can harvest this. Yeah, I love it. Looks great. We can harvest the onions. And more tractors. I need more tractor barns. Of course, we have no space. Can I just put it right here? Right in the center of it. I'm sure it'll let me. I'm sure it'll let me. But it's, I think it's just kind of hilarious. Okay, we want to... What are we doing here? We're harvesting again? Yes. Okay, yes. Oh, that's right. I put it in the front here, and it stops right in the front. Will you continue to harvest over to the lettuce as well, because they're ready? And the beets. Please tell me yes. Yes. Oh, what is this? Yellow bell pepper? Yellow bell pepper. Okay, there's getting... These orders are getting quite a bit... And they don't seem to be increasing that much in money. But you're all asking for a lot here. Okay, seed bin. Bell peppers. You're going to turn around. You're going to turn around, but those aren't done growing. These are. And, oh, we got 11K. Okay, this kind of scales up, though, fairly quickly. Okay, we have our tomatoes. We need to buy like another tomato bin. This is not enough tomatoes to cover what we need. But we do, now we need corn. Glitching out there a little. going, oh yeah, okay, I can't, I'm selecting in storage. I need to be selecting in the planters. And actually, wait, we wanted to buy a cultivator. Can we buy a 3-row now? No, we can't. Okay, I want to see before this video is done, a 3-row going all the way across there. But let's just get a cultivator. And oh, wait a minute. I don't want to do this. Oh, okay, here. We can stop. There we go. I was going to say it's going to go all the way down and it's just going to run right over our tomatoes. And we are going to plant. Can I put you like right behind you? Just in a row. Oh no, it doesn't. It just disappeared. Okay, so they can't. I'm not sure if they can't overlap each other or if they just can't be in the same row at the same time. Let's see. Okay, you go down a fair ways. And then let's start you here. Okay, I think they were just too close to each other. But we got our cultivator going. Oh no. Oh, I forgot. We only have the two tractors. And then you should go and then hopefully get that last spot. It should, right. Yeah, very nice. Very nice. Are these done? No, they're still growing. Wait a minute. What am I doing? Stop. Oh no, wait. Go back here. Here, just get out of here. Okay. I guess I could have put a placeable. I forgot that they were still growing here. I was about to plow right over them. Or actually, no, I wasn't. What was I doing? Oh no, this was a cultivator. Okay, I gotta memorize what the back implement looks like. Alright, what do we need? We need sunflowers. We still only have the two tractors. And the row spreader, I think we're fine not buying this at the moment. I mean, we can just water selectively. Oh, look at here. Oh, the nitrogen is low. Oh yeah. So we do have to keep an eye on that. Okay, let's speed it up. Let's go in the two. Look at our reputation. Where are we at? 100%. Let's go. Build your reputation by consistently delivering orders on the on time. Unfilled orders will lower your reputation and we will lose the game. Completed 19 days 64. Nothing missed. Yes, they trust us complicitly. Okay, but I am... Okay, these... Oh, these tomatoes take forever. They could use some watering. Oh no, they're ready. They're ready. Yeah, harvest them. How many do we get out of that? Three apiece? Is it three apiece on four? We get 12. So we should be able to... I don't know how much... So this is 11. Does that mean 11 minus what we have already? Or is that 11 total? And we have like one. So we need 10 more. I'm not entirely sure. But let's get these going. We can cultivate. Oh, okay. You were too close. I'm guessing because like the plow is like it goes back a ways. There we go. No, you just stop. Because probably there's already carrots or tomatoes there. Grab you. Are these? These are now overgrown. Okay, this is getting a little, it's getting a little more busy. I need to slow down the time. We need to harvest you. We need bell peppers. We need to plow this. And then once you're done there, we need to plant some bell peppers over here. Okay, bell pepper, onion. We need onions. As soon as you guys are done, okay, let's speed it up a little. There we go, very nice. Bell peppers, sunflowers. Where's our sunflowers? And what's next? Cabbage, yes. These are all full up. Carrots. Oh, the carrots return. I guess we could also try, I mean, instead of buying another one of these tractors, buy a faster tractor. How much, let's see, how much do those cost? Tractor barn, so this is 1280 and this is 2560. Not bad, but I did want, I was saving for the three row. Oh man, 1950. What about the three row harvester? Oh, the harvester only goes up to three row. 42. Holy cow. Okay, 19. The three row planter. 16. That's a whole lot of planting. I think I like the three row plow, that one better. We are ready with this. And we're all looking good. We can, okay, I was gonna plow this, but I think we might be earning enough money, hopefully, once all these crops are done. Let's go back to hand plowing this. Is there something we still need? More corn? Oh, somebody's water was getting low. I just saw that on the bottom right. Tomatoes are thirsty as well. Where did the rain go? We need another rainy season. Yeah, let's get some corn going here. Carrots. Oh, are these like jalapenos? Chili peppers. Okay. We're gonna buy that. At least the seed bins aren't that expensive. And we are kind of full up nearly everywhere. You are ready. Harvest you. Onions are ready. Gotta wait till you're done. There we go. Let's cultivate this. Oh, they're ready anyway. We have stuff growing. We do have stuff growing here. Let's get the weeds off of you. Corn is growing. Oh, all these orders are flying in fast. They're flying in fast. What do you want to do? Okay, I think we need to plow. I don't think we have enough. We're not going to have enough money yet to buy the three row. Oh, I like how the lights come on at night, but it's so quick. It's night goes by so fast. You're growing, you are ready. Okay, good. We got that order fulfilled. We need tomatoes. How come we only have one? Oh, there, the seeds. Okay, I guess tomatoes for 12. Oh yeah, you stop there. Okay, I think maybe I just want to avoid this row here, just because it keeps stopping there. 16 here. We have our corn. That should fulfill both of those. And looks like we still need more corn. Tomatoes. Okay, we got the tomatoes. We got the bell peppers going. Okay, we're at 19K. Give me 19.5. We need sunflowers. We need chili peppers, which we haven't done yet. Let's plant that right after this. Cultivate here. This is lettuce. We need lettuce. This is quite fun, kind of managing all this. It's got like the beginning, yeah, was a little slow, but here, here, once you get like a whole bunch of orders and you're managing all of these different seeds and things, and of course I'm going faster, so I could slow it down and again take a little more time. Let's buy a new row. And then hopefully we should, with like two more orders, and we should be good on buying the, which one do we want? The three row plow is the one I want, because I think that's going to be the most effective right now. A three row planter sounds good, but we're not planting that many. Oh, water. Where? Oh no, this one. What, tomatoes? I'm just going to water all of them. Wait, did that not water you? Oh no, it's nitrogen. Plus nitrogen. Did that do it? What gives more nitrogen? Oh, there. No, okay. We're good. Oh, but it's down again. Plus 16, plus 24 here. 24 nitrogen. All of you can get that. Okay. All right. Very good. We're good. We're good. We haven't lost. I don't think we've lost a crop yet. What do we need? We got our bell peppers. We got this going. We got our chili peppers going. Lettuce. Oh, is that a watermelon? We need watermelons now. We don't have any carrots. So we need carrots for that last order here. And let's, yeah, buy a seed bin for, oh, I didn't even look. What are all these? Seed bin for watermelon. What else do we got here? Potatoes, broccoli, pumpkin, delicata? I have not, that looks like a, looks like a squash to me. But I guess that's just the name of it. Bean, butternut, asparagus, white pumpkin, oh, hemp, and Italian pumpkin. Okay, what are we looking at? We're looking at, these are ready. Tomatoes are still growing. All of these are still growing, but we can get some, I want to get the weeds out of here. I gotta wait till this is done, though. We're gonna cultivate this. And I'm just gonna wait till it gets a fair distance. Okay. Cultivate that. Get you all growing faster. Oh yeah, look at these guys here, the lettuce. Oh, water. Oh no, water. Okay, we're just gonna get all the water. It has been awfully dry on our farm as of late. Did I see red somewhere? I thought I saw it for a split second. Oh yeah, the lettuce. I thought I was getting, oh no, I'm putting the wrong thing. I had selected, I didn't have water selected. There we go. But at least, at least you're all good on your other elements there. Okay. These gotta grow. I wanna buy the, what are we looking at? Okay, yes. And we're gonna harvest you as soon as you're done growing. You're still growing. You're growing at different rates. I'm guessing because of all the weeds and stuff. Oh yeah, okay, we got it. We got there. Let's grab three-row plow. Let's. Oh, look at that. Look at, oh, it's all wider. I gotta wait till you're done. I gotta wait till you're all done. Chili peppers are still growing. Okay, I think I can afford to take a little time here. To wait for these to grow faster, and then let's get the three-row plow going. I just want to see it. Okay, yeah. Get all that done. Does that fulfill any orders? We're like one carrot away from fulfilling that order. But okay, let's get the plow. Oh, look at that. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, it's beautiful. That is amazing. Okay, and we're gonna get our seed planted here for, what are we doing here? We need more carrots. Yeah, like, I guess, is that one? Where's our storage? 10, so maybe that's two, maybe 10 in storage, and we need another two here? Because I doubt what we need left is 10, and this was, I don't know how much that would make. Like, we needed like 80 carrots for this order, and we need 12 left. I think that's total, but I wish I knew how much we had. I guess we have to look in the storage to find that out. I got distracted by that. We are planting, oh no, we're not planting carrots? What do we have here? Oh, we already have carrots down there. We already have carrots down here. They've been inundated with weeds. But now we need, okay, so let's get going here with corn. What is next? Bell pepper. Wait till you're done over there. And then the watermelon. Here. This might be able to like be expanded out too. I wouldn't mind having like a row of plants here and then another row of plants here instead of having to scroll up and down. But I mean, it does, you know, it keeps things relatively clear in the center. So you're not crowded too much with UI. So I don't know what the right answer is that, if we want another row here or just the scroll up and down. Okay, we need tomatoes. Do we need cabbage? We do need cabbage. And what else do we have here? Onions? Anybody need onions? Nobody wants onions. We have some beets. They do want some beets. And there we go. And we could... Well, we don't have enough to buy another tractor just yet. Nobody wants lettuce. Chili peppers, we are good on. Okay, so we're looking okay. So now it's just kind of managing what we have and making sure they have all these... Everything they have. I wonder if, like, if we put... like something with micronutrients in it, does that make it grow faster? Because micronutrients plus 100 m. Oh my. Oh, okay, we need the micronutrients. There's the M. Grab that on you. Actually, we need M, N, P, and K. Is there something that has N, M, P, and K? This one, the peat moss, what we just had. But it's like 0.01 that it's adding. This is better. 16, 55, 3. Yeah, there we go. Look at that. Just great. How much are... 156. Okay. Okay. Liquid... That's why it's so good. Because it is so expensive. I was not paying attention to the cost right there. But we're good. We got that order fulfilled. Now we need, a bunch more cabbage. How much does the cultivator cost? $2, I'm assuming, per acre. That is not that bad. But we're looking good. Our farm is going and expanding out. And, we got our order down to like halfway. They're not happy. But we got our corn growing. And don't worry, you'll get your order soon enough. But this has been Acres. This is really fun. I enjoy it. It's got a bit of a chill vibe. It can get a little hectic at times, but as long as you're keeping an eye on everything and managing, and I feel like over time, as I get used to what all the tractors look like, so I know exactly who's out there on the field and which one of the which one of these does what I want it to do for the price that I like, that it's gonna get much easier and I'll get much faster at building my farm and building it up and out. And I would love to see, getting 7-row plows and planters and all this going with just a ton of tractors going nice. I like the graphical style too. It's minimalist, but it hits the right notes. It's at the right sort of level of like realistic and minimalist that is really nice. Got this little polygonal look going on here. This has been Acres. I will have a link in the description down below if you want to check this game out. It is set to release, I think, sometime in the next month or two. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to like and subscribe. And if you made it this far, thanks for watching.